It's time to let the words flow.
Let the words flow.